tube for some pigskin fun. I see a Super Bowl season on ABC. The big game each week is their specialty. I gotta get ready, make everything right. But Monday night football's coming on tonight. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
We're ready.
Cut the talk. I'm ready.
Are you ready for some football? Friends are back for Monday night. Yes, everybody is a fan. This is the biggest party, man. Yeah, week after week, it's the time that is right. All my running friends are here on Monday night.
ABC's Monday Night Football. The New York Giants versus the San Francisco 49ers. Brought to you by Ford and your Ford dealer. Have you driven a Ford lately? By the Budweiser family of beers, who also bring you Bud Bowl 3 coming January 27th. By Norelco Lift and Cut Shavers for a new level of closeness and comfort. And by HBO, simply the best.
Bowl Update has learned that Bud Bowl 3 will feature something brand new this year. The helmet cam. Budweiser's Billy Bud and Bobby Bud will be wearing the helmet cams to give you a beer's eye view of all the action. Plans for future Bud Bowls include goalpost cam, football cam, x-ray cam, overhead cam, and cam cam. Helmet cam. For Bud Bowl Update, I'm Chris Berman.
Come on, mates. I've got a surprise for you.
What's the surprise?
I'll show you.
Whoa! It's us!
Just for the holidays at McDonald's, you can get Bernard or Miss Bianca, the famous heroes from Walt Disney Pictures' new animated feature, The Rescuers Down Under. Now in theaters everywhere. One ornament's free when you buy a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates or $1.49 with any food purchase.
Very handsome, but I prefer the real one.
Food comes in pop.
For those who'd rather be driving.
Have you driven a Ford lately?
Elm Street, and Tales from the Crypt, comes an all-new creation of terror. A killing machine more devastating than Jason, more frightening than Freddy. He's Iron Mike Tyson. See Tyson take on Alex Stewart coming soon, only on HBO. Pray for Alex Stewart's.
Merry Christmas!
Hey, who's this?
Season's Eatings from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
I love this guy.
How did you know we wanted a holiday meal?
He's got a list.
Now get a holiday bucket of chicken, a party-sized bucket of hot wings, or a holiday meal, each for just $9.99.
So, really, what do we owe you?
The Raiders must avoid the Lions' mighty bite. Monday night.
AT&T, the right choice.
In 1986, Roger Craig and Jerry Rice each caught 12 passes, the Monday night record. But what quarterback holds the record for most completions on a Monday night? Joe Montana of the 49ers? Roger Staubach of the Cowboys? Or Ken Anderson of the Bengals? Which would you choose?
When? Friday?
You're kidding.
We're getting company from Russia.
Order me some Russian flags. 1,500.
We'll make it 2,500.
And now we're bringing into Hamilton on this route.
In 1982, Ken Anderson of the Bengals completed an amazing 40 out of 56 passes. If you said Anderson, you made the right choice.
Tonight, Madonna on Nightline responds for the first time to the controversy surrounding her new video that's been banned by MTV. A Nightline exclusive tonight.
Coming up Saturday, college basketball on ABC. Good doubleheader coming your way. Michigan takes on Duke at 2 o'clock Eastern time. Arizona takes on LSU at 4 Eastern time. Saturday here on ABC.
Samsonite's Adventure Series luggage is perfect for those active vacations. It's sporty, easy to carry, and like every Samsonite, quite durable. The Adventure Series, for all you can pack into a vacation.
Holiday greetings from Budweiser. The people who bring you Budweiser wish you and yours the very best of everything this holiday season.
America's most successful luxury automobiles, the Cadillac, DeVille, and Fleetwood, gain new stature with a new, more powerful V8. Standard anti-lock brakes, combined with the largest interiors of any front-drive sedans. A balance of power and luxury in which neither is compromised. From Cadillac, winner of the U.S. government's 1990 Malcolm Baldrige National Quality Award.
The Black & Decker Air Station. It has all the pressure you need to inflate anything fast.
It's almost as if someone once said, just in case people like sunshine and water, we'd better make Florida. And we'd better make miles of beautiful beaches and places like St. Augustine and Key West, just in case people want to go to them. There are over 4 million miles of roads in Alamo Territory all across America. And every day, with every car nationwide, only Alamo gives you all those miles for free, including the ones that run through a state that's named after sunshine.
In San Francisco, ABC's Monday Night Football is being brought to you by Cadillac and your local Cadillac dealer. Discover why the only way to travel is Cadillac style. and by Bud Light. Everything else is just a light.